Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Kick. We're back again with one more unique gadget video, and today we will show you this lock, which is not just an ordinary lock but a smart keyless lock with a fingerprint sensor. So let's find out more about this gadget. We got this smart lock from banggood.com, and if you like it and wants to buy one, don't forget to check the buy link in the description below. So here is the box. In the box you get the user guide, which has information on how to pair and use the lock. Then we have the lock itself, and this looks and feels like any other lock, but we have a fingerprint scanner in the front. Design wise I like it, and it feels pretty heavy and solid. We will look at the lock in a moment, let's see what else we have here. We get the micro USB charging cable to charge the lock and couple of barcode, which I will explain later in this video. So let's look at the lock closely. This is a lock from a brand called NokiLock, and it's a Bluetooth lock which can be unlocked by different methods. You can unlock it with your fingerprint, which is the main feature of this gadget. And apart from that, you can unlock it from your phone using the app. The lock is made up of aluminium and the latch hook is made up of stainless steel. There's only one port at the bottom, which is to charge the lock. And about the battery, it can last for 1 month, and that too with over 1000 times unlock usage. In the front of the lock we have the fingerprint scanner, and above it there is a small LED light. There are no back door, which means the lock is safe to use. This lock is also waterproof and it can be used in any conditions. Now let's look at the app. The app is available for both Android and iOS, but it's not officially available on Play Store. You will need to download the app using the barcode from the manual. So here we have downloaded the app, and now let's pair the lock with our phone. You can pair it manually by searching the lock or just scan the barcode which came along with the lock. It's that simple, the lock is now paired with our phone. And here we can see the current battery status, and below it we have the unlock button. So let's unlock it. When you press the unlock button, it takes around a second or so as there is a motor inside which moves and unlocks the latch. In other features, at the bottom we can see register fingerprint, and as I have mentioned earlier, you can register up to 16 fingerprints. Let's register the fingerprint. So we have added the fingerprint in the app, now let's unlock it. It is not as fast as the regular fingerprint scanner of your phone, but it does the job. And the LED light on the top let you know the status. For example, if the fingerprint is recognized, then you will see the blue LED and it will unlock the latch. And if the fingerprint doesn't match, then you will see a red LED light. You also have the feature to see the usage records, which will allow you to see what time the lock was used. And here you can also share the lock with your friends and family. Overall, I find this keyless lock pretty amazing, and according to me, this is the future of locks. You can use this lock for doors, lock your bicycle, or even use it on your luggage. The price of this lock at the moment is approximately $40, which is somewhere around 2700 rupees. And as usual, if you like it and wants to buy one, don't forget to check the buy link in the description below. There's also a 10% coupon code listed below, so do check it out. So that's it guys, this was one more unique gadget which we think is pretty amazing. Let us know if you like this real fingerprint lock in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.